We're now going to do a continuous piece as if we're in a production situation. So we're going to take the first piece, overlock the edge and leave a gap of about 7 millimeters, and then join the next piece. So we end up with a continuous chain like that. I'm now going to clip them and stack them. Stack them, and then I'm going to turn them around, join the other side, and keep them joined together. We're left with a joined piece as if we're in a production situation.